Hey guys, and welcome back to another episode of WolfQuest. In the last episode with Starling, we took down a bull moose and a bullock. And right here is a good spot for moose to spawn. We don't have any though. And I think, I think this is like where the druids are. So finding moose here is very, very not good if you want to do it in a single player. But what? How much experience are we at? We're at 2,000. A little bit behind Tempest, but we should do too good. I'm planning on killing 4 bull elk. For every day. For every time of the day in this quest. So we quickly kill 2 cow elk so we can reach the 3,000 experience. Oh, and I still need to rally so good. I don't have much strength. Going for the head honcho right there. That's the target. Yes! Run away from me! Oh, dear. Look at the bite! Wham! Come here, you want to go bite your... Bite your neck off. Ah, yes. And dead as well. That's one of the 2 cubes that I'm going to marker. Let's follow the scent real quick. And then we'll take on 4 blokes. Oh. Sorry, sir, we need to hunt for waifus for food. They grant it significant aspects. There's a moose right there. I see it. Guys, we found a moose again. Oh my goodness, we found another one! I think this is a bull round today. Yeah, it is a bull. We're gonna lose a chunk of health. Yeah, he is near carcasses. Let's start this hunt, actually. Another burst. Take down. Yeah, we found another one. Near the creek, or right there. Another place that we know. As well, we know, like, near the crossing, that one crossing, and there's a moose right there. It's seen with a microphone. It's so awesome. That's what's going on. We're hunting another moose. When which one of my wolves will ever find 2? Or ever find a cow moose? And even circle back around. Their pick is just they've had a friend right now if they wanted to. Oh, actually I should probably get some more help. Gonna go from downwind. He's literally in front of the moose. This might be a terrible strategy. Okay, this is downwind, basically. This is downwind. Yeah! Oh wow, we actually were able to land a solid bite on the moose and be able to run away from it. Guys, Oh my god, he's right behind Starling there. I'm much closer to that. I am doing vital. Yeah. I'm pretty sure that would do tons and tons of damage. And make you try it. No, he's running away. He's still nearby, still nearby. A lone wolf wouldn't. A pack would, maybe, but a lone wolf would certainly definitely not would take on this giant moose. That is because the He's turning. Get out of the way, Right next to a bull, so a carcass, which is good. We actually might not have to do those other bull up hunts that I was mentioning. We do have this bull up. Looking at me, sir. Oh, I experience now. Alright, let's go take on the boar. Let's go take him out. 283. We can take down Abel. Moose, Abel, elk should be no problem at all. Especially if we find a cow, a moose, and that actually should be as well no problem at all. Cow, moose, or anything. Hunting some elk and some moose. Found more moose, which is good. Moose give a ton of experience points. I need 7,500 before we can go ahead, go back to Sloop, go to Amethyst Mountain, and we can actually go ahead and find a mate. Actually, if I'm able to do this, I might be able to change it to Sloop experience, since spring is almost coming. That killed two bull moose, throwing his kill to 10 resistance. I know when I'm multiplayer, starting to, solitude has definitely killed many more. Oh, yep, he's running. He's running now. He's back to hunting more prey. Oh my god, I see a moose, I think. Is that what I see? I see something. Did I see that? I don't know if I'm the only one that sees that, but I see something over here. Excuse me, hello? Do you guys see what I'm seeing? Is this a moose or is this an elk? Oh wait, no wait. I see its body structure. What is an elk doing all the way out here? Yeah, this is an elk! What is she doing all the way out here? This makes no sense! That doesn't make no sense. What's an elk cow doing all the way back here by herself? That doesn't make any sense. That literally does not make any sense. How many moose hunts have I done? I found three? And I only killed two?
Okay, yeah, there's definitely a moose around here somewhere.
What is this? What shadow is this? Guys, what?
What is this? What is this?
These make no sense! What are those weird shadows on the ground? This is getting weirder and weirder every single time. But yeah, I can't believe this mama can travel by herself. Apparently she's by herself. Probably away from the rest of the turn around. Wait, I see something up the hill. I see something up the hill. What is that? Is it a cabal? What is this? Up this hill right now. Oh wait, that's the cabal thing. I see something up here. I think this is what causing the shadow. Yeah, I think that's it right here. What is this now? Is there a cabal up here? Why is there, again, why is this cowboy up here? Dun 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 dun. I'm on my target, I'm locked on. Okay, that's a cowboy. This is a cowboy. Get back to your teammates! Yeah, it's a cowboy! Girl! Get back to your teammates! Literally. I can save them. right next to a fallen leader. Now is my chance. I feel like I'm not gonna have a today because I've been distracted by the moose. Another meal? How much experience we got? 3,783. So, time to make it daytime. And I want to keep it at least when we go back to our little base, dawn or dusk, since that is the time when the moose will spawn. Oh, that's right by the elk herd. Hello. Hello, hello, hello. Successfully kill a stranger wolf, because I know people can do that. That's what I can do.
I guess a lot of it can kill some stranger wolves, because sometimes they just don't want to give up.
Night and we end at dusk, which is good because we'll be at a place where we can push. Right. How much experience we got again? I don't know. I need to get my value. And how much we got 500. Okay. And added by 500, that would be 700. 4,783. Oh dear, this might take a long time to do. This elk can sometimes be in the room. What is this? Only one scent bulb? That's not good. Oh, there they are! Go. Let's see if we can do the attack. Nope, I cannot do that. Look at this. Disgusting. Oh yes, we're going approaching from downwind. This is the best. Oh, you saw me. Downwind towards. Oh, I think it's like. Oh, I'm such a dummy. Thank you. and it's time to make it. It's dusk. Dusk time, get up. I better kick from a coward. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, Starling. Careful. Come on, eat this food. Get some of your health back. You're gonna actually be over invited for the next episode of Starling, which will be on the I want to play with Tempest or Tempest. I need to kill for experience. Okay, we're about to level up. We're about to get some more experience points. We're actually very close to getting to go for Starling's passage. He's about to unlock it. He's about to unlock the gate to go into Amethyst Mountain and finding a mate. Going past the winter and the spring and going into autumn again, where he will successfully find a mate because he has the knowledge and all of his litters are gonna be at this secret den site that he knows of. I tried the Saddle Meadows and I lost almost all my puppies. Just winning with one. Need 2,000 more once we get this block, which will get us to 2,000 experience. Alright, not 2,000 experience. Oh, we got it. I've killed 25? Starling holds the record for killing 25. Good job, Starling. That's gonna have some for the YouTube. But yeah, this is where we're gonna end the episode. We can't end it. We gotta go back to our little camp. What? Apparently, we killed 7. Apparently, that's 25. We head back to our little home base. And we're gonna go back and up Starling take a snooze. He's tired. He's really tired after. Actually, it was dusk and then night. But I did it wrong. I'm gonna let him have a snooze. But yeah, guys, this is where we're gonna end the episode, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure to leave a like, subscribe, turn on notifications. I hear hunting music. Is it a mess? No, I was off. Turn on notifications, so don't miss a video, and I shall see you guys next time. Bye-bye! Oh, I pulled four, STC, 2,000 more. Bye-bye!